Welcome, friend. I have a proposition for you today. Something good for both of us. Bastards from Moldova. They think they can walk into another man's home and steal his business. There's a convoy of arms coming in from the west soon. You smash it, yeah? In return, I'll make some new ordnance available to you. Very good. I love your enthusiasm.
Bullshit, man. She told me to do it. Oi, hold on. Hey, come here a minute. Adi doesn't need you right now, but take a listen to this. Here's a mystery for you. The APR's got some foreigner locked up at the Dogon Sedico. Our boys don't know exactly who he is, but if the APR has him, he might be worth checking out.
Tina, the railing for all.
Shut up, this show.
I can see. Come on, where are you? I see you, Uncle. Where?
Right, let's get this on! I've seen you! You ain't nothing! And I'm gonna make your whole lot less than nothing! Come and get it, you piece of shit! Come on, asshole! Don't pussy out now! Need to make it like a man!
Fuck it, man. What's going on out there? Well, who the fuck are you, then?
I see a fucking prison break, great.
Right, well let's not wait for reinforcements, it's time to fuck off. Oi, and just call me Frank. I reckon I owe you a drink, right? I'll find you whatever still passes for a bar in these parts.
Let's split up, right? Odds are better that way.
There!
What's the matter?
That's far enough. Right. Hand over the hardware.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
You're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Hard to believe you managed to survive this long. We need someone to rupture a pipeline.
Not just any pipeline.
No, Adi Bamtoye's people are pumping water over the border in exchange for large cash payments.
The nerve of this man.
The pipeline's being serviced at the moment, so it's quite vulnerable. You'll find your weak point on the construction site, about 0.5 kilometer west of the pumping station on Lake Sogolo.
This pipe is huge. It'll require large explosives.
You'll find suitable demolitions at the Taimoko mine.
But the mine is in the enemy territory, my friend. West of here, you'll have to be very careful. Greaves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck. Be ready for anything. I'd expect the worst if I were you.
What do you want?